Again, here I am, feel like such a bad mother. I haven't got anything.
Nothing?
I haven't got their umbilical cord.
No.
I haven't got their first hair. And, in fact, you know this real trend that people put the first pair of shoes in a little glass box?
Yeah.
And for some reason, they always go up people's stairs and I've felt increasingly bad about this, and I've actually started looking in Oxfam shops for some used one-year-old shoes. Can put into a box. This is how what a dreadful person I am. I'm prepared to tell that lie through all the generations, pass it on to my children, because I feel so guilty.
You're
I'm not
so
getting
funny. Do you not have any emotion attached to all their things?
Things? No, I really don't.